Bell Center of Business is protected with a special double padlock. If we can get inside and past all the security, we should have access to the purchase records for the wedding.
So let's get to pickpocketing those keys.
I'm afraid it's not that simple. The keys are designed with a self-destruct feature, and the guards carrying them are in constant radio contact.
I get it. If we steal a key from the first guard, he'll report it in. Then the second guard will destroy his copy before we have time to pull it.
That's right. We need to steal the keys almost simultaneously. Since you're better at this than me, I should probably go first.
All right. I'll take up position behind the target. Call me when you've made the pull, and I'll pounce.
Affirmative.
I'm in position for the pull. The second you get your key, I'll go for this one.
Roger! I'm en route for key number one. I've got the first key. Go for the second before the guards call in.
Excellent. The key's intact. Let's meet in front of the general statue for the handoff. Nice work. With this second key in my grapple cam, I'm all set up for the inner office.
Sure you won't need my help on the inside?
I'm afraid this is a problem only technology can solve.
Right. Well, have fun with your technology.
Don't wait up. This could go all night.
You weren't kidding about the security in this place. Hope your grapple can lure a guard onto that pressure plate. Otherwise, you're never getting into that upper level.
Thank you.
guard him, so he'll stay on the plate. All right, that opened the door to the upper office. Lure that top guard onto the second pressure plate, and it's sure to turn off the door lasers. Now while he's on the plate. Excellent. The way's all clear. Good thing you've got that afterburner. With nothing to climb on or to jump off of, it'll be your only means to the computer in the upper office.
Don't be scared, little computer. This won't hurt a bit. The wedding data must be behind these firewalls. Database is wide open. I'm a capital G genius.